new design of the Invector DS choke tubes allow for a lot of the barrel flare to be taken out of the end of the barrel where the choke tube is. This allows for a much slimmer barrel contour. The bronze alloy seal that's at the bottom of the Invector DS choke tubes prevents combustion gases from getting in between the choke tube and the barrel wall. This means that even after extensive shooting, the choke tube's still easy to remove. The new longer tubes in the Invector DS choke system give you a much more gradual taper in the choking portion of the choke tube, and this has less impact on the shot column.